Paren, esperen ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
Hola! Hola!
How long do you think this man will live once Mr. Rubio finds out he let us into his little island again? Huh? It's not our problem! That's how long! Check the hangar for your equipment. I must warn you, if you do find the skies, do not push it too far. You may deceive a guard for a little while, but if he looks too closely, he will know something is wrong. And the Rubio's personal guards will know their soldiers well. You will not fool them, I think. Some advice. When dealing with paranoid drug lords, expect CCTV everywhere. Look ahead. Control tower. You disable it, I can send in your reinforcements whenever you wish. Remember, there are some tools we can borrow from Mr. Rubio's stores. We have locations of grappling hook, bolt cutters, uniforms, and of course, if you find keys or key cards, bring them with you. was in Mr. Rubio's house. Worth looking for keys, I think.
Sí, César. Recién estaba hablando con él.
Extra guards just arrived. Be careful.
Something. Keep looking.